wondered who really runs the world? Everything you know is a lie, and the people who are really in control are...
Jesus, can we turn on the lights for once?
Some of us have hangovers, all right?
Our office manages every conspiracy in the world. Can you manage to show up on time?
Reagan Ridley!
You are so smart, but your people skills, whoop!
Everyone remember to do time card! Time card!
That's why I brought in someone to co-lead the team.
Brett Hand, thrilled to be serving whoever gives me approval.
You're just some yes man.
Yes man.
These people are trying to push you out of the company just like he did to me.
Dad, you weren't pushed out. You were fired. You almost exposed the deep state because you wanted a ride to Wetzel's Pretzels. You're lucky I called the snipers off. Gary, no. No. Ha ha. Save it for stand-up night, Gary.
I know that I could make the world a better place. If I didn't have to deal with all of this.
The drone throne!
What the hell? Are you all high?
What was that?
Oh, God.
Welcome to Inhuman Resources. I'm Mr. Mothman. I'm a Mothman.
I'm getting kind of sick of all the feedback on my personality.
I've worked my whole life for this job, and I run the shit out of this office. But HR was right about one thing. I am difficult.
Reagan!
Suck my dick!
You do want to take over the world, right?
Everyone wants that.
Honey, denial isn't just a river I tried to steal with a laser.
I don't think they're being honest with us about who's really in control.
I can be your Denzel from Training Day.
And she needs to know she can trust you. Smoke this PCP.
What?
Man the fuck up and finish that shit. I know you like to get wet, dawg.
Reagan, help! Tell this thing I never saw Training Day. I turned it off when I realized it wasn't an exercise video.
Sorry, these things are so literal sometimes.